Hi everyone, welcome to Chubby's Tip of the Week. I am managing editor Shannon Brandyberry with Motor Age Magazine. This week we're talking with ATI CEO Chris Chubby Frederick, live from Chubby's Garage. And this week, our Tip of the Week, we want to know, should I try to help my employees with their personal dreams and goals?
Hi Shannon, that's a great question, and boy, this is a controversial one because I've heard good reasons why you wouldn't want to get involved with personal problems, and I've heard good reasons why you should. My opinion, after having employees for 43 years, is if you don't get involved with them, many other people are willing to do it for you, especially competitors. A lot of people, and let's take technicians, for example, that change jobs. Usually they don't change jobs for the money. Usually they change jobs because they don't see where they're going to go in life. And they don't see that the owner of the shop is going to help them get where they need to go in life. And me personally, I believe that's the job of every leader, is to help people get where they want to go in life. So I think it's critical and sometimes laborious to get involved in every, the good, the bad, the ugly, because it's going to affect you one way or the other, and somebody's going to want to do it if you don't.
It's a great point. So hopefully that'll help some people this week, and we'll see everyone back again next week for another Chubby's Tip of the Week.
Thanks, Shannon.